make disciples of Jesus Christ for the transformation of the world, we reach out to the unchurched. Some churches tell us they need money to start new ministries. One source of this money might be through a Susquehanna Conference grant. Susquehanna Conference has 6 grant programs. 3 are given through the conference mission and outreach team. They are Congregational Health Ministries, Peace with Justice, and Prison Ministries. 2 are given by our conference missional board. They are Parish Development Social Ministries and World Hunger. The final one is given by the Young People's Ministry Council, and it is called the Youth Service Fund. If you have or want to start a ministry that serves your community, consider applying for one of these grants. For instance, if you have or want to start a soup kitchen, food bank, or other feeding program, apply for a World Hunger grant. If you need extra funds for a special youth project or event, take a look at the Youth Service Fund. If you have or want to start a parish nurse program, hold a community health fair, do health education, purchase an AED, or have people trained in CPR and AED, or for other creative ideas that involve health, apply for a Congregational Health Ministries grant. Parish Development and Social Ministries grants may help you with projects to grow your congregation or serve your community through things like street ministries, trucker ministries, community fairs, evangelism, community development, or even Bible distribution. Those doing prison ministry or ministry with those who have just been released from prison can apply for prison ministry grants. Peace with Justice funds go to projects that address, first, a response to war and the root causes of war, second, global and local disparity between the rich and the poor, and third, interfaith and community coalitions for peace and justice. Information and applications for these grants can be found on our conference website at www.susumc.org under Resources, and then click on Grants, Loans, and Scholarships. Many deadlines are in September for the following year's funds. After the grant deadline, the sponsoring group will review all grants submitted, make decisions, and contact the applicants with their decision, usually within a month or two of the deadline. If you have questions, feel free to contact me, Lisa Bender, at lbender@susumc.org. We hope this may inspire you to apply for a conference grant.